What is up, guys? And today we are going to be dueling with tons of decks. But we're going to do it all ranked duels. So first, I'm going to be dueling with Akiza Zinsky in the plant deck. Ugh, this guy's also one of my mains, after Phoenix. Karibo. Oh crap! Now my field's wide open! So when Blue Rose Dragon is destroyed, I'm going to bring back Bird of Roses. When it's destroyed by battle, I can summon Copy Plant. Then I can summon a level 4, which means then I can copy, which means Copy Plant can copy that non-tuner's level, so I can summon what's in my extra deck. This guy's like me, he's a speed. Summon. I bet you a lot of you know what I'm summoning. I know what he's planning. He's got a good deck though.
I saw a monster in attack position.
Uh-oh. Ooh, this is a good card.
I'll end my turn.
My destiny heroes are far superior to the elemental heroes. I draw.
Maybe I should have me win that deck out. Seriously? Summon the Destiny Hero already, Aster. What did you want for your Destiny Hero?
I activate the spell card, polymerization.
Oh.
Come on out. I fusion summon a monster. I summon a monster in attack position. I set a card. I'm ending my turn.
My turn. I draw.
Here's my face down card. I activate a quick play spell.
Here I go. Let's battle.
I'm gonna actually attack this because of Aroma's Rosemary's special ability.
My monster attacks.
And so he can't activate its special ability.
I end my turn.
My fate is finished yet. My turn. I draw.
Dealing pain is fun. Incredibly fun. I have to stay focused. I draw.
It's not negated. So why am I not getting Stardust Dragon back?
I end my turn.
I still have every Destiny Hero that my dad designed. I draw.
Look at this.
It's not over yet.
I end my turn.
My fate is yet.
Oh yes, my it turn. Is. Your fate is sealed.
Look summon a monster in attack position. Time to battle. Take him down. I attack with my monster.
I can take this.
Should I bring back the time machine? Yeah, what the heck.
Exactly what I expect. Now, I special summon a monster.
Impossible.
I have to stay focused. If I drop.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Spike shield the chain. So here's what I'm gonna do.
From my hand, I activate a spell card.
Half my monster's attack points gain to my rainbow flower.
Battle.
Do a special ability. That's how you're supposed to duel! And look at how long the duel took. That's closer and closer to that Full Metal Desperado deck. No, I'm gonna go post this video. Thank you guys for watching and peace out.